Enabling your Angel course is a very easy process. Once you log on to Angel, underneath the courses area, you'll see the courses that you're teaching. You'll also see this Enable This Course link. So to enable your course, you simply click on Enable This Course. You get a message that says, are you sure you want to do this? And you click OK, and you'll get a message with a green checkbox and click OK. When you come back, you'll see that your course is now enabled. That's how easy it is to enable your Angel course.